And today I'm going to be doing the free marker challenge. So this is the Easter edition. Because it's Easter on Sunday and the day I'm making this is Friday. The day it's going to be uploaded is Friday. So let's pick our free marker. Not see it behind me. I know the colors. This one. Oh, so what I'm drawing first is the Easter bunny. So it's gonna be hard. Let's move it. Let's go. Oh my gosh. This is a really, really Eastery bunny. A green and orange bunny. Lovely. Sorry for the noise. My family's really noisy. The Easter bunny looks like it's got a dress. Don't worry, I know how to change that. Easter bunny. I do not know what the bunny is. Easter bunny. Let me. What should I draw next? I have three markers. Oh! Let me tell you what I'm gonna draw. Got an idea. Just a little paper of it. I like Easter. Do you like Easter? Because this is one of my last videos in March, sadly. But April's coming, my favorite month to be exact. Favorite month. April, it's true. April is my favorite month. Yeah. Now my last thing that I'm drawing. Let me think. I've got it. I'm not telling you. Sorry, my family are arguing. Not a good way. Guys, I've done a lot of orange in this marker challenge. I love the free marker challenge. Listen, the free marker challenge Easter edition. This is a smoothie with apple, banana, and water lemon. It's really nice. So, thanks for watching the free marker challenge Easter edition. I hope you enjoyed, because I enjoyed making this video. I'm going to be at my dad's till the 8th of April, so give me